John. I've known Phil for about 25 years.
And how did you meet?
We met at the Chancery Pub in Wakefield when we were involved in the local heavy metal scene.
Can you tell me a bit about Phil?
Yeah, he's a private person, quiet, a little bit shy till you get to know him. He likes his guitars, loves his music. He spent a lot of time hitchhiking up and down the country. Likes his history, painting and writing poems.
What age did he start writing poems?
Around about the age of 11. It led him on to writing his first book, The Quest.
Time since I've exercised. May I know your name, sir, before I have the pleasure of killing you?
Sure thing, Metalhead. My name's Jim.
Good show.
Thank you. I know what it is you seek.